Good morning, students. I hope you all are well. So, as we have completed using of A or N, and we have also read about naming words. I hope you must have understood these topics. Okay, so today we will start new chapter. Our chapter number is chapter number 5 and I, you, he, she, it. So we have to read about I, you, he, she, it. In this chapter, we will learn where we use I, you, he, she, it. Okay, students. But today, we will learn only using of he, she, it. He, she, it. Using of he, she, it. Okay, student. So, you listen carefully. Where we use he, she, it. Have you remembered about naming words? What is naming words? The name of people, animals, and things are called naming words. People, animals, and things are called naming words. So this topic using of he, she, it. Once again, so this topic using of he, she, it relates to naming words. Okay, students. So let's start. First, we will know use of he. Use of he. Where we use and for whom to use he. Yes, we use he for boy or man. We use he for boy or men. Once again, we use he for boy or men. So, if in the sentence given any boy name, any man name, then we use he at a place of naming words. It means people name. Okay, students. So we use he for boy or men. Here I am giving one example. So let you see. Sonu is a boy. Sonu is a boy. Look carefully, students. Sonu. Here Sonu. Sonu. What is Sonu? Anyone guess? Yes, anyone can guess? Yes, Sonu is naming word. Sonu is naming word because Sonu is name of a boy. Sonu is name of a boy. Okay, student. So we use what I told to you. We use he for boy or man. So Sonu is a boy. Sonu is a boy. We use what? He. So we use here he for. Yes, what? Very good. Sonu. We use here he for Sonu. So we will continue. Sonu is a boy. He is my friend. Sonu is a boy. He is my friend. So here we will use he for Sonu. He for Sonu. Getting, students? Are you getting? Very good. Now, next one. Use of she. use of she. So if any girl name, any woman name is given in sentence, then we will use for she. We will use for she. Okay. Once again, use of she. Where we use of she? We use she for any girl or any woman. Okay. So here I'm giving one example also. Ritika is my sister. Ritika is my sister. Ritika. Ritika is a name of, yes, girl name. Very good. Ritika is a name of girl. And what I told to you, we use she for any girl or woman name. Any girl or woman. So Ritika is a girl. What we will use here? Yes, she. So Ritika is my sister. She is a teacher. She is a teacher. So we use here she for Ritika. We use here she for Ritika. Getting a student? We can take some other example. Okay. My mom is a housewife. My mom is a housewife. I'm giving one other example. So let you understand clearly. Okay, students. So my mom is a housewife. She cooks food for us. Or you can say she makes tasty food for us. Okay, students. She cooks food for us, or she makes food for us. Or you can say delicious food for us. Okay, students. Now, next. Use of it. Use of it. We use it for birds, animals, and other things. We use it for any birds, any animals, or any other non-living things. Non-living things like a chair, table, fan, blackboard, etc., etc. So, listen carefully. We use it for animals. Animals may be dog, cat, lion, giraffe, zebra, whatever is there. For birds, birds like as cuckoo, pigeon, peacock, hen, etc., etc., whatever is. So we use it for birds, animals, and things. Okay, students, let you see other example. This is my dog. Here is a dog. Okay. This is my dog. Dog is what? Dog is? Yes, dog is an animal. Dog is an animal. So, this is my dog. Dog is brown in color. So, what I told to you? We use it for animal. So, here we will use it for dog. Because dog is animal. Because dog is an animal. So, we use it for dog. We use it for dog. So, this is my dog. It is brown in color. This is my dog. It is brown in color. So, here we used it for dog. Maybe if here is given, this is my cat. Maybe some other example. This is my cat and it is black in color. So we use it also for cat. We use it also for any birds. We use it for any other things. Clear, students? Getting? So let's once again. We use he for any boy or any man. If there is given any boy name, any man name, then we use he for them. Use of she. We use she for girl or woman. Girl or woman. Any girl name is given here, any woman name is given here, then you will use what? Very good. She for them. Use of it. Are you getting? We use it for any birds, any animals, or any things. Okay, students, I hope you must have understood this topic. So, in next class, we will practice of exercise. Okay, students, goodbye. Have a nice day.